The choice of a life partner is very important. As important as it is to choose an individual that is beautiful both in and out, it is also beautiful to choose an individual that sits well with you, gets every bit of you, and makes you really happy. But then, aren't there some couples that are just so unusual? I mean, in recent times, we get to see people having partners that you just can't dare think of. But it's love, and who are you to question the beauty of it all? They have each other, and little matter how out of normal you may think they are, they have love, and that's all that matters. So today we'll be showing you 10 very unlikely couples, the most unusual of them all. We'll be showing you why we think they're unusual and why their relationship is doggone different. But before we get into today's video, thanks for choosing our channel. If you're new around here, subscribe to our channel so you never miss out on our future videos. There are couples that we don't see every day. These couples are so unusual, sometimes you laugh or cringe to think that they even exist. But they really look adorable and cute and cuddly and beautiful together. We've compiled a list of 10 unusual couples for you today, and let's get into it. Number 10, the tallest man and his wife. To begin our list of unusual couples in the history of the unusual is the man who holds the Guinness World Records for the tallest man in the world, Sultan Kosen, who is married to Merv Dibo. This giant that measures 251 centimeters was at a loss as to who would want to marry him. Like, how would one want to marry a man that has to have everything custom made for him? Shoes, clothes, doorways, you name it. Plus, as much as ladies want guys that are tall, handsome, and all that, Sultan's height is a little overboard, wouldn't you agree? Well, as they say, there is a special someone for everyone. And luck shined on the tall man when a friend introduced him to Merv. The chemistry blossomed and they decided to tie the knot. Merv, who measures a meager 1.75 meters, didn't see the height difference as anything to bother herself about. Though physically unusual, Sultan and Merv go everywhere together and are seen to share a kind of confidence in each other's company and differences. Despite being called different, they love and respect each other, and to me, that's all that matters. Number 9, the old young couple. Sitting comfortably at our number 9 spot is the couple we all know and love, Ahmed Mohamed Dori and Safiya Abdullah. In case you didn't know them, here's an opportunity. This couple are one of the most unusual, quirky, and highly abnormal couples there is. Talking about Beauty and the Beast. No, Disney's character was a young man turned into a beast. Safiya's case is highly different, as you'll see. Dore was a ridiculous 112 years of age when he married 17-year-old Safiya in 2009. Talking about a child marriage. With a safari of 5 wives, Safiya became his 6th and arguably the favorite. The Somalian Dore had the capacity and, as the saying goes, money always buys love. A new wine to quench his thirst. Well, generally one might say this is love that transcends age and race and other factors and whatever love songs you want to believe in. But in most cases, marriage is a business. More like an auction where the highest bidder takes the item in this case, young and underage, Safiya is the item. At number 8, the giant and his beauty. It's really hard for very tall people to find love, primarily because people fear their height or mostly feel intimidated by them. This was the case of Joelson Fernandes da Silva, a Brazilian giant that measures a whopping 2.3 meters. This giant found it hard to be loved or find love until he met Avim Medeiros, and the world took on a more beautiful outlook. What started as pure admiration transformed into something stronger. Joelison and Ivem are very inseparable now, with their hands always wrapped around each other. Not literally, of course. In an interview, they both expressed their challenges during romantic affections like kissing. Ivem says it's hard to kiss her man, but they are getting the hang of it. Right now, they're in love with each other and no force can pose an obstacle to that. At number 7, Polyandrous Maria. You think you haven't seen it all? No. It only gets more unusual as we progress. It is normal, mostly in the third world countries, to see a man with more than one wife. But it's not normal for a woman to have more than one man. Now, Maria debunks that thought, and she is not African. This woman is married to two men, Paul and Peter. What a biblical trio. And they're good like that. Maria says her husbands love her, and they both get along just fine. Thank you. beloved wife, and again, that's all that matters. According to the 43-year-old, there are many reasons for marrying myself, but mainly to express my dissatisfaction with reality. This marriage makes me whole again. This was the toast he gave in front of family, friends, and foes. Number 3, Mang Lee and her stray husband. Now this is interesting, not so perhaps a little bit bizarre. Mang Lee Munda, a beautiful but poor Indian teenager, was brainwashed by elders in her community and made to wed a stray dog. According to the elders, Mang Lee has a safari of bad luck hovering over her head, and as such, the marriage with a stray dog will take the bad luck and evil spirits away. What a way to go! Sharu, her stray husband, is meant to cleanse her and ward off evil. Well, this isn't an entirely bad idea, seeing that dogs can't cheat, they won't lie, and they won't keep late nights. Number 2, the corpse bride. This is a very gloomy, unusual couple. Imagine having proposed to your perfect other and death snatches her away from you. Some terrible thing, I must say. Chadil Daffy, a TV presenter, wedded his fiancée in a funeral parlor after she was killed in a fatal accident. Ann Kamsuk and Chadil had postponed their marriage till death came and took her away. The wedding was all tears and wails and flutters of emotion. And at number 1, Amanda and the light of her life. Kenny Rogers wouldn't be happy with Amanda's choice over him. Funny enough though, Amanda shares the same surname as him. Amanda Rogers decided to forego the world of men after what we feel would have been a traumatizing heartbreak for her and married her beautiful pet dog. Amanda tied the knot with Sheba in what looks like a beautiful union. What we want to know is how the priest translated Sheba's bark for a yes and how they got him to stay at the altar. Either way, love is unpredictable, blind, and surreal. And there you have it, 10 unusual couples. Do let us know what you think about these couples, their love relationship, and their union in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to get notifications so you don't miss out on our amazing content. We'll see you next time.